this was a dream of mine. And so I put in all the work, all the blood, sweat, and tears, everything. Everybody wrong that told me I couldn't do something because I was too small, or I couldn't do this, couldn't do that. I was in the gym one day by myself, and it just clicked. I don't really know how to explain it. What I'm doing on the court, so everything you see me do on the court is I visualize it by myself in the gym alone.
What was lacking in pay, more than a slugger from Louisville. He was a righteous man, but very nice with the hands. He was truly skilled. From age 12 in the ring he would spar. The raw talent aside, he was simply a star. He was floating like a butterfly and stinging like a bee. His opponents would rightly agree that it was a sight to see. And when he spoke it seemed vain, but he became the world heavyweight champion with three reigns. He wowed crowds from Zaire to Manila. He rumbled in the jungle with the flair of a thriller. He beat up Sonny Liston as if his money was missing. Foreman ignored the warning, and Spinks got it too. He tussled with the whales and threw Thunder in jail. A heavyweight, and not just from the numbers on the scale.
It's a long way to the top, but you can do it. Times is hard now, but you get through it.
Picture Ali in the army, nah, me neither. An athlete or activist, the brother had a gift in the military draft. He refused as a rebuttal. He walked with his people as a student of the struggle.
Hey man, in the gym hoops, best mixtapes in the country.